Okay, this is a MC AutoZoom CPC CCT 75 to 200 macro f4.5 lens. This is the aesthetic quality of the lens. Focusing seems okay, but the problem is that I think the aperture is spoiled. That's why you see there's something inside there. Yeah, I'm not sure what is it. So the aperture is not working. Maybe it needs to be serviced or something like that. Show you the glass itself. Let me shine a light through to see like if there's any organic growth. Alright, thank you.